Well, it sounds like my banjo's in tune. I don't use no finger picks or nothing like that. I just kind of pluck it. And that's how I taught myself how to play banjo, so.